The member for Fredericton-Soap and Leader Visperti.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I stand in the House today to offer my condolences to the family and friends of Giles Walker, who died at the age of 74 in March after a 10-year battle with brain cancer. Giles grew up in St. Andrews to become a celebrated filmmaker based out of Montreal, winning many Genie and Gemini Awards over his 40 years in Canadian film and television, also earning an Academy Award nomination in the process. Giles is survived by his wife, Hannah Lee, their daughter, Anna Kaiza, and son, Sam, and by his brothers, David and Julian of St. Andrews. He was predeceased by his parents, David Walker and Willa McGee Mark Walker. I invite all members of the House to join me in expressing condolences to the family and friends of Giles Walker. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.